guys and girls, and welcome back. It's a long time again, and I'm sorry for that, but sometimes real life comes in between stuff.
Think about all you've lost, Kara. What if you could have saved Krypton?
I think about it every day.
Then stand with me.
It's Brainiac. He's extracting the cities early.
Then we fight back. I must go to protect Kandak.
Go. We're heading to Metropolis. What about her? All that matters now is stopping Brainiac. But when
it's
this
so
is over,
weird
you
to have
choose.
Black Adam.
Either with me or against me.
Protecting something I meant to say? Man, so many dead bodies. It's nearly unbelievable. Yeah, what you going to do? Oh no, it's hey.
Why can't I stop this? Why won't you let me fight back?
How can there be order if Brainiac wins?
Humanity breeds chaos. Brainiac is order.
Yeah, that's the reason why you don't need to confuse order with
Superman and Supergirl are almost good. Here. The others are tackling the fleet.
Because shouldn't perfect be order is
Brainiac controls the entire
evil.
Fleet from that skull ship. Take him down. Take them all down.
Contacts, dead ahead.
Man, Batman should learn to shave a little bit better.
They gave us an opening.
Locking on the skull ship.
Oh, that does not help you at all against the superior technology that is Brainiac.
3 seconds.
Like in old times, Betsy, aren't
it? Welcome. What just happened?
Brainiac's force shield is creating a concussive feedback loop. So the harder we hit it, the harder it hits back.
Yeah.
The Kryptonians are incapacitated. Complete the extraction.
I don't think so, Doc. And I only did it because Warner Brothers in DC and okay, you probably get it. Digitalization of a city. I bet he loves to play Digimon. Are they back in Kansas? Man, why can't DC decide to let write and script for a movie with the game developer from NetherRealms?
Thank you.
not and wait, no.
Superman, the force shield concentrates its energy at your point of attack. Move faster than it can, and you might break through. Got it.
Maybe they need to flash up there.
Creative, but insufficient. Decrease shield refresh interval to 10 picoseconds.
Get bodied. Wow. I'm kind of sad that the ship doesn't have the green color. But green is not efficient in space. It looks like Superman knock 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 on heaven's door. but for what he did, it's probably not really heaven's door. It's probably an highway to hell. I'm funny today and I love it. And I have yet to play a minute of gameplay. I'm so out of the gameplay.
Can't hear his heartbeat. I was supposed to protect him from this, from you. And now he's gone. I'm sure that's the best news you've heard all day.
I'll miss him too.
You mean that?
He was a good friend once. I trusted him with my life. But the Joker got to him, and I wasn't there to stop it. I lost my friend Clark, and I've missed him ever since. Atlantis?
Gone. I didn't listen. Now, we all die together.
No one's giving up yet. Anyone here from Beetle or Firestorm?
This is your fault, Bruce.
Oh,
Kal and I would have beaten Brainiac. You should have followed our lead.
Stop it, Diana. Millions of people are trapped on that ship. We have to save them.
Not with him.
Such discord. No wonder humans have yet to expand their civilization beyond the confines of this tiny planet.
Did you call him just a gloat?
My betas are taking position all across your planet. In 1 hour, they will explode in unison, burning the Earth's atmosphere, rendering this world a barren moon. Unless you surrender Kara Zor-El. She is Krypton's sole survivor, and my last opportunity to study the effect of a yellow sun on Kryptonian cells.
You know what, I totally forgot.
And I will spare this.
I forgot what Kara had as a human name in her disguise.
Thanks for giving the new girl a chance, but maybe I should go.
No, we'll find a way to take down Brainiac's shields. We have to.
We could try shorting them out, but we'd need to generate an insane amount of power.
Perhaps science is not the answer.
So he might be vulnerable to a magic-based attack.
I can drive the immense magical power from the Rock of Eternity through the gateway in Kandak, but I need an artifact,
the Stone of Eternity is a prison. If you drain its power, wouldn't it free the prisoner?
Yes, that
get the shields down, then what? Cyborg said Brainiac controls the ship with his thoughts.
But I did cut him off from Brother Eye. It's possible I could make a signal disruptor that blocks his neural network. If you get Brainiac's shields down, we can disarm those beta bombs.
Then that's our plan. Aquaman, Adam, get to Kanda.
Ooh. Do I going to fight as Black Adam? Oh yes, I do.
The Rock of Eternity is hidden in a pocket dimension. I've refrained from opening the gateway to it since Brainiac's invasion.
Because it would draw his eye.
Precisely. Once the door is opened, it's only a matter of time before Brainiac attacks.
A fight I look forward to.
Okay.
Ancient ones, unveil the golden path to me. In your names, Shul, Haru, Amon, Zahoti, Atan, Mehen.
So funny that in the origin he was kind of like had the same god support as Shazam, but to make him more fit his Egypt theme, they changed the god to Egypt gods.
They thought Earth would be theirs to conquer, not yours to destroy.
And you, Grodd?
Earth can go to hell. I serve Brainiac.
As you should. I will give you new soldiers. Bring me that sample before the Earth is destroyed, and your loyalty will be rewarded.
Let's work quickly.
Don't bother. There's no time left.
Hey. By Grodd control, Black Canary and Green Arrow.
An extractor ship is on its way.
Ooh, nice horror movie thing. Let's go with Aquaman.
Using pawns, Grodd?
Pawns can achieve great victories. If you're willing to sacrifice them.
I need to get back into the game. Okay, at least
conspire against you.
Dry land doesn't suit you.
Oh, God damn it!
This king isn't easily captured.
Fish food. Okay.
Here comes the cavalry. Fitting that you two die together. The last of mankind's monarchs.
What kind of ruler sacrifices his own people for Brainiac?
My loyalty isn't to Brainiac or Gorilla City. It's to myself. I'll wait until that alien exposes his weakness and kill him with his ship. I will be unstoppable.
Black Adam.
I've had my fill of Grodd Charade.
He's one of the top tier characters. Let's see how well I can play him.
When one is truly exceptional.
Shazam! Bitch! Ah, get them it!
Now where's that sleeping gas arrow?
Okay, it's... Get them at the foot. But I playing rather poorly, I think.
Blue Beast? We thought you were dead.
The Scarab's hard to kill. Batman told me you guys needed a hand. Consider me your sidekick.
Come along.
To the wizard.
How does this work exactly?
We imbue your trident with a spark of the rock's power. When its full might is released, it will seek out your weapon. Your thoughts will guide the wizard's power to its final target.
I am ready. Neil, what are you doing?
My bidding. A sleeper agent to lead you here.
Despite the power of his scarab, the boy was easily manipulated. Now, Jaime, kill them.
Aquaman.
This armor is wasted on a child. When we're finished, I'll tear the scarab from his body and make its powers my own.
Ha Trident, trident, trident! Trident, 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 na 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 na. Trident, 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 na 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 na. You're not a king.
You're a brute.
I would say
that. A true leader serves his people. You only serve yourself.
Be that as it may. I will be the only one who leaves this cave.
A Black Adam!
You'd have been a valuable contributor to my society.
My knee bends to no one.
Oh, God damn it. I get it, I get it. Still.
You'd have been a valuable contributor to my society.
My needs man. No one.
Damn it! I gotcha! through the pyramids and Shazam, bitch! Oh, man. Bye-bye, Grodd. Hope to never see you again. Well, at least the brainwashing stopped.
How's your head?
Empty.
So not much has changed.
Ew!
Out of the way.
Okay, Super Trident. Okay, not Super Trident. I thought he would maybe throw it. Huh? Why do I need now to think of He-Man with I have the power?
Cyborg, where's that signal disruptor?
Coming at you.
All you have to do is hit the trigger, but it only jams a local area. You need to get within arm's reach of Brainiac.
Good.
That attack looks massive. That could have maybe even killed Superman, because Superman is vulnerable to magic.
Supergirl, on me. Victor, help the others fight those betas.
Too bad we can't fight the betas in the game. They don't have like Tekken 7 grunt characters. So, we're in the den of the lion, is the same?
The signal gets stronger this way. What is it?
Voices. Millions of them.
All the digitalized cities.
Sandwiches. The Kryptonians. Kandor. Argo City. Home. We have to help them.
I'm not sure we can.
There has to be a way.
I seen enough hentai to know where this is going. Yeah, stop at the right zone.
Until recently, I had thought my collection of Krypton to be complete. Your capture will make it so. You have failed in every effort to oppose me. You are not exceptional. Merely an ordinary specimen of a primitive species. Dispose of him.
Wow. Don't they know who he is? He is Batman. That scorpion kind of bullshit move. Get over here.
Somewhere on board. We'll find her. But we only have 20 minutes before Brainiac's betas scorch the Earth.
Why aren't the others here?
They're attacking the betas, just in case we don't pull through.
We will.
Wow. The world finest. This is the perfect opportunity for me to stop this episode. Hope you enjoyed it and see you next time. Bye!